What's up, you guys? I'm back today with another video. Sorry it's been so long. It's been too long, guys. Basically, it's just the bakery and just like working the two jobs. It's just got me back to back on jobs. But today is gonna be a fun day. I'm gonna go make a supreme hypebeast cake. If you guys can tell right now by the title of the video, it's for one of Angie's friends, Luis. I guess it's for his friend's birthday. Shout out to him for ordering the cake. I'm about to tell you guys behind the scenes on how I made this fondant supreme hypebeast cake. I'm still learning fondant, so it's like not gonna be the top notch, but I got a special guest gonna help me out. You guys will see later on during the video for that. But yeah, let's get it. All right, guys, we're back in this bit. All right, guys, so I already have some stuff prepped already for today. I'm about to take everything out, show you guys what I have to work with, and just record the whole process. First things first, apron. You gotta keep the fit, you know. Senior Con from the Senior Con vlog, if you guys saw that, and I already know. Cali Bassi, Calabasas. Call me Mandilon. It's kind of dirty right now, but it's like the one I use. All right, guys, so first up, what I gotta do is, I got some fondant already prepared. You gotta store it in like these bags, so I have it in bags right now for the Supreme. It's gonna be like the red of the cake. The Supreme box logo is what I'm basically gonna make, it's red. Have some extra just in case right now. Next, I still gotta make the letters. The letters are gonna be white, so I have to make the white fondant. I'll show you guys how to do that in just a sec. And also, I already have the cake ready. It's a bar cake, but it's gonna be a brick cream cake. So let's get to our ovens, like OG. Have to like turn on through the gas. Sick. So we're gonna start off here, guys. I'm gonna show you guys a secret recipe on how to make fondant. All right, next step, after you get your containers, put some marshmallows in it. I don't know if you guys know, I didn't show it, but I already got some marshmallows in here. I prefer these ones, cause like, and I've also heard like these are easier to melt for your fondant, cause they're smaller. But basically, all we gotta do is just spray some water on them. Like so.
And that's it.
All you guys gotta do next is put it in the oven and melt it. So that's in there melting already, guys. Today's 26, today's the big fight. The Mayweather versus the Mayweathers.
The Mayweathers.
And Conor McGregor. Who you guys got, comment down below. But by the time I upload this, probably the fight's already done. In the meantime, since I'm going for Conor McGregor, I'm gonna be speaking in an Irish accent. Psych, fuck that, imagine. All right, guys, so I finally got it out the oven. So now we gotta knead it with this. But we gotta add secret ingredients. Can y'all guess? Cocaine powder, psych. Oh shit. Yeah, it's gone to red. Alright, now we gotta dump it out here and knead it.
So I look better when I dance. Have you looking at it, put you in a trance? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Alright, so I just finished. Now we gotta put some shortening on there and store it. And we're gonna cover the cake now. Ew. Now you get some pasta wrap. Now you get some pasta wrap. Now you get some pasta wrap. Pasta wrap. So I'll put this to cool off a little bit because it's still kind of warm. In the meantime, we're gonna apply this one to the cake. All right, guys, so I'm gonna bring out the cake now officially. We got our cake spinner. All right, here it is. That's so cool, I can't tell it. So it's a marble cake, which those of you who don't know, marble is chocolate and vanilla bread for cake. And then it's just, iced with buttercream. So what we gotta do first is lay out our fondant. This is homemade fondant, all this, that's why it's like in little bags like this. The next thing to do is roll it out. The next big step is here, putting the cake fondant on there. Here it is. Now I gotta bring out my handy dandy toolkit. The thing with fondant, you gotta smooth it out. So here we go, it's already completely covered. I took off all the excess. And all I gotta do is smooth it out now and cut off more excess. This is that special guest I was telling you guys about earlier. Oh my god. That's my sister, but she's gonna help me cut out the Supreme letters because she's an artist. She drew all the stuff she did for me, so it's like Supreme logos. We're gonna cut it out of that and put it on that. Sick. All right, so I'm gonna finish up the details on the cake and get some spray going on. So basically, we put some other paint. So we gotta put this in here and then let it go and spray. Check it out, guys. Much more red. Sup. So now I gotta rinse and repeat and do the same process for the next one. For my next fondant, for the next Supreme cake. All right, so we finished smoothing this one out. Time to go get the other cake and apply it on the cake.
I'm gonna get that mat, you know that measure? I'm gonna bite it.
This thing came out almost on point. And it's done. So now we're moving on to the final and most important part, the letters of Supreme. Where are they at? Almost, is that the last one?
Yeah.
Sick. All right, same process for this one. We're gonna give it that shine so it goes extra red. Actually, that's good enough. All right, guys, so all we gotta do now is put our Supreme words on the cake. That was the first cake. Now we gotta make the second one. It's already kind of done. I just gotta put the letters on it, and we're in the process of cutting out the letters as well. Supreme. Shout out, sis, for the hookup, for helping out with the letters.
Touch it.
Sick. Finally, there you go. There you have it. All right, guys. So, homie Luis came by, finally picked up his cakes. Gotta box them up for him one time. Shout out Luis for ordering the cakes, man.
What's up, bro?
So, what do you think, bro?
A little cold, bro.
Yeah, hell yeah, man. Two of them, boom.
Two bricks.
Hell yeah, two supreme bricks. You guys, ever wanted to order a cake? Let me know, guys. You guys know where I'm at. Damn, yeah, man, here they go. They're ready to go. My supreme cakes. It was fun. All right, guys. So I just finished the cake. The homie Luis just picked up his cake. Guess who stopped by? Let's take another guess.